Welcome to an exciting episode of the Postal Service's Most Suspicious. Today, we are taking a hard look through the window at real-life stories of retail associates around the country. Using training and experience, our retail people are putting the heat on criminals and terrorists by preventing and discouraging money laundering activities at our post offices.